The Lakeshore Foundation, a home to the wheelchair rugby training camp, the final training camp before this Team USA team heads out to Paris for the Paralympics.
That's right. An incredible team filled with veterans, newcomers, and we got to catch up, learn their stories before they head to Paris.
USA! There's a great mix of athletes on this team. Six will be making their third Paralympics, while six more will compete in their first. Veterans like three-time medalist Chuck Aoki lead the team, while the rookies are bringing the energy. Head coach Joe Delagrave likes the chemistry of this group and what the newcomers are adding to it.
Their hunger. We're on the court and like they want it. They understand where we've been before and the success we've had. But for this program, we haven't been on top of the podium at a Paralympics since 2008. And so that's what we want to do. And so they're bringing a lot of like first timers. A lot of times they want it. Sometimes even more than veterans, you know, they bring that energy and that drive.
The youngest member of Team USA is Zion Reddington. He moved here from Tennessee to Central Alabama to be closer to the Lakeshore Foundation. The 18-year-old is set to make his first appearance at the Paralympics. As a rookie, he's excited for the opportunity.
It's starting to really hit as we inch closer and closer to the Paralympic Games, but especially as the Olympic Games are starting up, it's really starting to hit on I've really made this. It's a dream that I've had for so long, and I'm finally here, but it's also a moment where we can't let up.
A lot goes into getting Zion and his teammates ready for Paris. Just ask registered dietitian Amy Claire McMurtry, who works to keep all of them in top shape. These baskets out at practice filled with snacks and other items to fuel them. A few snacks, too, that you might be surprised to see.
Everybody looks different. Everybody has different food preferences, but if you go and look at them, I mean, we've got Skittles, we've got Swedish fish, we've got, you know, things that typically I think our culture is like, oh my gosh, that's junk food, so to speak. And I want to just bring in the light that like your body needs simple carbohydrates on the court. That's the best thing it needs.
Just an incredible team. So many great players. It's going to be a lot of fun watching them in Paris.
Yeah, and tomorrow the Celebration of Champions event is here at Lakeshore. Brittany Decker and I will be the hosts of it, going into an exciting opening ceremony on our network, WVTM 13, as the Olympics kick off on Friday night. For Julian Mitchell, Ryan Hennessy, that's Check with Sports. We'll be right back after the break.